Back in the identity crisis, K-Media mistook Yoonhyuk for Lee Tuk in the D&E preview at Gimpo Airport yesterday.